thought that somehow we would always have forever. I thought the promises we made would have a different end. I thought the love we shared would keep us as we were. It was the fire within me. We dreamed and plotted with abandon in this attic. When we were gathered here, this room became our citadel. We were amazing then, my sisters and I. They were the fire within me. In this room, I knew we were alive. Nothing was too painful to survive. We faced the world together, the four of us, forever side by side. Everything I promised was for them. I was theirs no matter where or when. How can that be lost forever? How, when I gave everything with all my heart? Several days before Christmas. It was several days before Christmas. The sisters sat about the parlor and grumbled about their fate. Meg, the oldest and most romantic, said, "It's not fair. Some girls have pretty things while we have nothing. And it won't be Christmas without presents," said Amy, with her usual pout. "And we haven't got Father to read to us," said Joe, who yearned to travel and write great books. Only Beth, sitting contented, said in a tone so sweet, "Even angels would have listened." But we've got each other.